And so we went in full costume into the next studio. We just crept in, had a bit of a dance to cross, and crept back again. That was quite strange.
Yeah. It was not too fun though. I always want to be on top of that. But there was a strange thing in Survival. Survival remade in the deserts of Dorset. There's this sandpit in Dorset. It's huge. But every time we worked there twice on location, and it was just weird. And Survival ended up being a bit like a spaghetti western where there were no horses and so on. But the characters, the girls, are all dressed up in fanfare, you know, the cat people. And there was one girl, and she just, the heat was terrible, it was unbearable. And the BBC didn't have any umbrellas, didn't have any, there was no place for them to go, it was cool, it was just a sitting heat. And they were freaking out, sweating, and one of them was completely freaked out.